He's working hard selling video games online. What's the name of your place?
Name of what place?
Your video game distributing company.
Technology for less.
Technology for less. And you sell video games to other people who are without video games in third world countries. Right? Right? Yes, so if you're like from Africa or some other place in the world, I can't think of any other place in the world, and you're without video games, my son has a charity and he will give you video games. He won't give you video games. He will sell them at an inflated price to you, so you can have video games and live the American dream, even if you're not American. Am I right on? Okay, so yeah. Do you have a website? He should have a website. Do you want a website? He doesn't want a website. He's not as smart as he looks. And I'm still nursing this chest cold. It won't go away. It sucks. I got all this crap in my lungs that I've been hacking up, and I think I've been trying to get rid of it, but it hasn't been working real good. We've got all kinds of noise around us. We've got gerbils being gerbils doing gerbil-like things, and
Yes,
we've
please.
got puppies. Hi, puppies. We've got puppies. Artemis. Artemis. Fartemis. Artemis Fartemis doing puppy things like pooping and peeing and being cute, and that's what Artemis does. Yeah, I'm just doing stuff today, right now. Doing a Twitter profile, how to set up a Twitter profile video for Sitesell, and doing some Facebook stuff and some Twitter stuff for myself and my own businesses. And just drinking tea, drinking lots of tea. And get your mouse, shake that mouse. Oh, get that mouse, shake that mouse, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
I can't.
Oh, fine. Just be that way. We're gonna put on some more tea water. Oh, don't want the front. I do that all the time. I used to do that all the time. Wherever I was, it's just like, okay, I'm gonna turn on the stove and heat something up, and I always end up turning on the wrong burner. I'm not sure why. And then I'm going, why isn't this thing hot? And I'm going, why is this burner hot when it shouldn't be? And it's because I'm retarded.
Just your tail.
Yeah, his whole body does like a dry heave. Just consistent dry heaves. Look at that tail! Look at that tail! I got the tail! Got the tail! Oh yeah, got the tail! Oh yeah!
And he carries 20 to 10 times his size.
Because he's the incredible Hulk dog. And I've been going through withdrawal because I haven't had a mocha since I've been back to the Portland area. Vancouver, Portland area. No mocha. And I need to find a place that has mochas with the chocolate-covered espresso or just regular coffee bean on top, because I grew to really like that out in Lapine. But to tell you the truth, that's the only thing I miss. Well, not the only thing I miss. It didn't rain out there. Just to be back here, to be back home, that it I can put up with some rain. Little rain.
A little.
A lot of rain. So I'm drinking my tea. Well, making my water. I'm drinking breakfast black tea. And I always use tea bags twice. You use tea bags twice when you have tea, or do you just use them once? Honey! What is that noise? What is that noise? Oh my goodness! So, do we have like any doctors out there or anything that can tell me what's going on? Here, look in my nose and tell me if you see anything that needs to be seriously looked at. Let me know in the comments, and I'll do what you say, because you're experts in the field of nosology. What is on the menu for today? What's in here?
I don't know. Something funny made.
Something funny made. Ooh,
oh, that's my cheesecake.
Oh, it's cheesecake?
Yeah.
Ooh, cheesecake. But I found it! I found it! It's mine!
Here,
eat it. Eat it! Eat it! Oh! Oh my goodness! Make some sugar cookies. Some booger cookies.
No.
Some booger nuggies.
No.
What do you want?
Like to eat now.
What are you having for breakfast? Ooh, that looks scrumptious.
Chicken,
that's,
lamb, and
that's
rice.
That's the breakfast of champions.
Chicken, lamb, and rice.
Ooh. See, he gets good stuff. This dog eats lamb, and he eats chicken. He gets, like, almost like real people food. Like, sometimes I want to, like, go and scarf from that bowl. Well, not really. So I'm just going to sit and nurse my tea today and get my work done that I have to get done. And I might go down to Portland. I might take the flip down and do some video downtown. I don't know. It depends on how I feel. I want to feel better. This is really driving me nuts. Oh. Serenity now. Okay, bye. Thank you.